On our mission to catch Cheesaws, we will take a look at this kind of intimidating grump. Well, thanks for ruining the atmosphere. Now we're gonna catch this guy, probably just with a tripwire hook. And while we're talking, and since, while we're on it, let's actually do that. I want to see his walking path. Okay, we should be able. Yes. Nope. Oh, wrong key. Will I ever remember it? Okay, now. There we go. Flapjackarack.
Flapjackarack.
Flapjackarack. Nice. Okay, we cannot open that. Well, let's just walk on top of that thing. That's another of these eggs, right? Yes. Oh. Aha, aha. Okay, so this is gonna have something to do with these flying pizzas. I forgot what exactly they were called. Let me also retrieve this. I wouldn't want to have it standing around there the whole time. Yeah, this will definitely have something to do with that thing. Sadly, the cheese is not up here, so we'll have to look somewhere else. I'm just seeing if I can find... Oh, behind this one, there has to be a snack pod. Come on, please? No? Maybe behind that one over there? Just check that real quick, and then we'll get the cheese. Well, look for the cheese first. Because I'm not sure where it is, really. And again, this pizza thing. Buffalo cost. Oh, what if I just... Now, it says that it dives bomb someplace, so maybe this thing can be opened by it. Indeed. Ouch! No! Ah, don't fall in there, I'm not sure if I can still get out. How do we catch this? Does the ranch dressing maybe extinguish it? Seems not. Nope, definitely not. Definitely not. Okay. Now, do we want to go? Why is it on fire? Oh, because that guy's on fire because he hit me. Yeah, I see. Do we want to jump down there? I mean, will we get out again? Maybe we should wait a bit before we jump in there.
Spuddy.
Not sure what exactly we would wait for. Also, I think I figured out how to catch... Ah, so... What is that? As long as it's under the sand, it can't be caught, but it can dig through solid rock. Underground, underfoot, underestimated. An Incherito. Can't dig through solid rock. How does that help me? Would this thing, because of its heat, turn the rock into glass? For the sand to glass? What's that? Scorpapa lurks invisibly on desert rocks and roasts everything that gets too close. You could... You're getting on my nerves. What does Triffany say? You could say it's a rather ghostly pepper. Okay, so... Well, like the Scorpenu, we haven't figured out how to catch it yet. Right. Up there is the cheese. Ouch. How do we catch this? We would have to, like, place a rock in front of it, but how? Well, we can figure out later. I mean, is that how I'm supposed to do it? Or is there, maybe on the other side, is there an obvious path? I mean, I don't want to seem like a fool. No, there is no obvious path, so I guess we have to use the lunch pad. Keep it quiet, Scorpio, or whatever. Already forgot the name. But keep it quiet. I just want to get some cheese. Okay, now let's retrieve. Can that be it, though? No, that can't be it. Ah, but from here. And then just all the way up there. No? Okay, over... maybe just... over there? Nope. Well, well, well. Ah! With this thing, perhaps? I didn't use that one enough. Maybe... just think, let me think. Would there be a problem like they've solved with... yeah, maybe I can catch... I've probably tried catching the Lotif with that already. But maybe I can catch this pizza thing with it. But let's first let me see if I can get the cheese with... yeah! Ah! That's how you do that. Okay. Got that figured out. Let me see if I can catch this pizza thing with that. Or at least break it up so it falls down. Maybe if I can get high up. And get high enough. Get this path. And let's see, maybe we can do this. That'll be quick, this thing's pretty fast. Okay, but let's intercept it. And maybe this works? Probably not, but you know, maybe, maybe... we're not fast enough. Okay, intercept it like this. That should give us the advantage. Ugh, barely, though. Yeah, never mind. Okay. We'll catch that another time. Now let's just return to Shelder. I have to catch this thing at night, but for now, let's talk with Shelder. Here is your material sustenance? Question mark.
Ooh, yum is one, and one is craving rebirth. Consider the sandscape a reflection of the mind. One unable to escape its dry embrace. First, an act of rebirth to break out of my current shelter. So too must you break shells, crack open the egglers, give them new life.
Oh, it already counts the one I did crack open. That's nice. Now there's one over there. Maybe I can just throw it. I mean, this is pretty far. This is pretty far from up here. So if I throw it... like, down there on the rocks. No effect. Okay. Then... let's throw it at a Spuddy. Hey, Spuddy! There we go. Let me catch it. Refuses to be caught. Okay, so is it gonna come out this side? No, come on. I know we just need to crack the shells, but since we're already on it, we might as well catch the thing. Go on. Here we are. Nice! Alright, Shelder, I got them. I broke eggs and made an omelette, I guess?
I too have burst from my shell, and so oozes forth my spiritual yolk. Yet obstacles devour that yolk, the sinister peccantis of temptation. To truly destroy these obstacles, one must break them down into their elements.
Ooh. If I knew how to.
Let's
That's a loaded spotty. Large aggressive and destructive is best to be avoided. If I make two of them crash into each other. What do they love again? The hot sauce and the cheese. So then. Let's see how they will react. Let's see how they will react. I'll leave that one alone. I want to catch that. Nah, did it notice that? No. Come on here. Come on! Pay attention! I need you to catch this. Oh, come on, please. Ooh. There, you see? Okay, keep following that. You're kidding me. Maybe with a buffalo cusp? If I could get one to... chase me, chase me. Come on, come on. Come on, chase me. Chase me, come on. Alright, now. You see that? That's nice, right? Now, you see that? When are we gonna make it go though? Now this, you know what? Maybe we should wait until night for this different snack to come out, and maybe that's gonna help us. Also, let's see. So we still have to. Oh, there's five we haven't seen yet. And well, we haven't caught most of them. What was that again? Ah, flat Jackarack. Yeah, we did catch that. Oh, it's gonna be night soon, and then this thing's gonna come out. Buffalo cast. Dive bombs into its favorite sauces. And it would also be useful for breaking something up. Just that... how do I catch it itself? And also, it's too far... away from those. Catch them. I mean, to be able to, like, break them up. Oh, hang on. Oh, this one's gonna blow up now. Okay, can I catch it before that? Nope. Okay, it's gonna blow up now. So this thing is the one that makes it blow up. The Flapjackarack. Okay, so they and the this thing and the Flapjackarack need to meet, and then it breaks into. Okay, what is that? Cockroach, a very small, timid, very timid smack. It seems easy to catch. Wouldn't it be swell if we had Cockroach Tuesdays? Indeed, would. And there we have one. I mean, a Cockroach, not the Cockroach Tuesday. Oh, that's just a regular Chief Poof. Okay. Fair enough. Cockroach, what's the walking path? Does it not have one? Alright. I just put a trap over here. And now make it run. Make it run. Make it run. It's more difficult than I thought. Ah! Tripwire hook. It's not called tripwire hook, is it? That's just Minecraft. Whatever. You know what I'm talking about. Nope. Hmm. I mean, we have one, that's a start. I'd like to catch the other ones, though. Hmm. Anyway. Really, that's not catching the praying picantis itself. We still haven't figured out how to do that. Okay, but we have to break up another one. And for that, we need this whirlwind thingy majiggy. Where is it? Oh, there's what? There was one. Okay. Where's another one of these? Come on. We have to break up Cantuses. If that is what broke them up, of course. I mean, we don't really know that. Maybe a tripwire hook would also work. That's what they even call it. Or if we just make it angry? Right. The burning things can never use. Not sure how that happened, but I appreciate it. Oh, hang on. I mean, if it's already here, we might as well catch it. Come on. Just a moment. And again, it's on the wrong side. Maybe do they always come out at the spot that they entered? Could that be it? I'm not sure. Anyway, we got it. How do we get the... I just saw one of these whirlwind things over here somewhere. Do they have like that long of a walking path? What if... Hang on. I can release them, right? Yes. Of course, that's a way to utilize different snacks. Let's release it. The flapjackarack. Ah, okay, so I don't actually release it as in it walks next to me, it just disappears out of my backpack to make up space. Mm-hmm, oh, to make some space, I should say. Oh, well, that's disappointing. Okay, how do we get the Picantis to break up? Would it perhaps attack pizza if I shot that sauce at it? I mean, it still doesn't help us for the Picantis, but it's something. Break festy bits. I mean, couldn't you consider this night by now? So where are the breakfasty things? It's just another... Yeah, it's another eggler. We got nice music at least, that's something, but... Okay. I know that's not the top... Maybe we do need to jump down there. Maybe we'll find some important evidence. Or maybe we won't, I really don't know. I know, it's not the stuff of this thing like this. Okay, so... Let's get that pizza. Yeah, okay, that's not gonna be it then. Well, since I don't have any better ideas, and since we can fast travel to escape, jump down here. Why is it suddenly so bright? For that, we certainly need our grappling hook. Oh, what's that? A chocolate. Oh. Inside there would be a good hiding place for a snack pot. But it's down, Danny. What's over here? Well, there is the black raspy. Unique raspy. It will need help escaping the underground. For a sin against all nature, this one is arguably a little bit cute. Interesting, this place down here. That looks interesting again. Ooh. I can't scan that. And with that, we can let the Raspi escape probably with our with the thing we have in the ball. What was his name again? Breakable wall. A suspiciously cracked wall, yeah, okay. And let's break it. Ooh, and suddenly we are over here. Interesting, very interesting. Surprisingly, I can't take pictures of these. Yeah, nice things that we are discovering here. Still not exactly sure how they're all going to help us. But interesting nonetheless. Okay, well, the Black Raspi. This is how we're going to attract it, right? Yeah? Yeah? No. But what if... Take it easy. I mean, if we just very simply... I mean, this was the first snack we caught after all. Why are you thinking so complicated? Yeah, that's simple. There we go, a Black Raspi. Now, I still don't know how to get the Incharitos, and... I'm still not sure how to get out of here. Like that. Okay, Now this is interesting. Oh, is that another thing we could break? Let me see. Hang on, that looks like it's right next to the lake, because there's some water leaking through. So could we break this with one of these? Maybe we could. But that's something we'll think about in the next video. I hope you enjoyed this one. If so, consider leaving a like. Share this video with all the people who find secret structures underground. And if you want to be the first to know when I try to help a meditating hermit by breaking up some animal-plant hybrids again, then you should subscribe to the channel. And I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.